In Yakshagana, we have a wonderful system of four parts of Abhinaya, the Vachika or the verbal expression found in the literal and the musical aspects, and then the Angika, the articulation of the body, very beautiful gyrations of face, limbs and eyes. And of course, we do have Sattvika, the core of Abhinaya. The emotion itself will be very well delineated in this aspect. And lastly, we have wonderful and gorgeous Aharya, the beauty of costume and makeup. Thus, all the four aspects of Abhinaya are well knit in Yakshagana, and we can also see that in the Yakshadarpana production too. Yakshadarpana literally means a mirror to Yakshagana. It includes both the Purvranga, that is the features which are involved before the actual presentation of the main plot, and also some of the features of the Pararanga or the Uttararanga, the main theatrical presentation. In Yakshadarpana, we have several aspects of Purvaranga, starting from the Dikpala Vandana. All the preceding gods of the eight directions are invoked, and they are offered a handful of flowers in the artistic manner of Natya Dharmi. After the invocation in all the eight directions, we are moving to the next item called Dashavatara Stuti. In the Dashavatara Stuti, all the 10 incarnations of Mahavishnu are eulogized. Matsya, Kurma, Varaha, Narasimha, Vamana, Parashurama, Rama, Krishna, and then Buddha, ending with Kalki. In all these features, the wonderful aspect of Yakshagana's music, which incorporates so many talas and variegated ragas, are unfailingly presented. Thus, in the Ashtadikpalaka Stuti, we have the 8 talas, which are well prevalent in the Yakshagana system. And in the Dashavatara, we do have different ragas. Of course, even in the Dashavatara Stuti, we do have the variations of Tala as well with different gatis. And in the Dikpalaka Stuti, along with the 8 different Talas, we do have 8 different ragas, well known and well rooted in the tradition of Yakshagana. Sahridaya, the true connoisseur, is the counterpart of artist himself. Hence, Sahridaya only can realize the beauty of rasa, the aesthetic experience. For that, Sabha, the brilliance of presence of the audience is needed, and the Sabha is equated with Kalpavruksha, a wish-fulfilling tree, and then the members of Sabha are eulogized. Along with that, we are going to propitiate the goddess Mother Earth, Samudra Vasane Devi, Parvatasthana Mandite, Vishnupatni Namastubhyam, Padaghatam Kshamaswame. O Mother Earth, you are the consort of Mahavishnu, the great sustaining power of the universe, and your breasts are the mountains, and the creeks and rivers flowing from them are your breast mills, and we are nurtured by that. Hence, please apologize, please pardon us. We are going to apologize you for our ways of stepping on you and stamping on your very body, your holy body. Please save us and bless us for the betterment of theatrical production. Thus, many aspects of Purvaranga are covered with the religious and ritualistic flavor without missing anything connected with the aesthetics.
Dim tatakadinadim 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 ಗದಿನ್ನ ದೇ ಪಿತ್ತಾಗ್ರದ ಗದಿನ್ನ ದೈದ ದೈದ ದಿತ್ತಾಗ್ರದ 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 ಗದಿನ್ನ ದೇ ಪಿತ್ತಾಗ್ರದ ಗದಿನ್ನ ದೈದ ದೈದ ದ ತಕದ ದಿನ ದಿನ ಕರಿನದು ದಿನ ತಾತಯ ತಾರೇಂ ತದಿನ ತಾರೇಂ ತದಿನ ತಾರು ದಿನ ತಾತಯ ತಾರೇಂ ತದಿನ ತಾರೇಂ ತದಿನ ತಾರು ಸಮುದ್ರ ವಸನೆ ದೇವ ಸಮುದ್ರ ವಸನೆ ದೇವ ಪರ್ವತಸ್ತನ ಮಂಡಲ ಪರ್ವತಸ್ತನ ಮಂಡಲ ಪರ್ವತಸ್ತನ ಮಂಡಲ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಪತ್ನಿ ನಮಸ್ತುಭ್ಯಂ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಪತ್ನಿ ನಮಸ್ತುಭ್ಯಂ ಪೂರ್ವ ದಿಶಾಪತಿ ಇಂದ್ರನೇ ವಂದನೆ ಇಂದ್ರನೇ ವಂದನೆ
ತದ್ದಿತ್ತಗದಿನ 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 ಧೀಂ ತದ್ದಿತ್ತಗದಿನ ಧೀಂ ತದ್ದಿತ್ತಗದಿನ ಧೀಂ ತದ್ದೀಂ ತದ್ದಿಮಿ 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 ತದ್ದಿಮಿ
ಅಗ್ನೇಯಾಧಿಪ ಅಗ್ನಿಯೇ ವಂದನೆ ಅಗ್ನಿಜೇ ವಂದನೆ ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ದಿಗ್ಪತಿ ಯಮನೇ ವಂದನೆ
ಓಂ ತತಾಂ ದರ್ಗಳ ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ದರ್ಗಳ ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ತೈ ತದಿನ ದಿಂ ದಿಂ ತತಕಿತ ತಾಂ ತತಕಿತ ದಿಂ ತತಕಿತ ತಾಂ ತತಕಿತ ದಿಂ ತತಕಿತ ತಾಂ ತತಕಿತ ದಿಂ ಓಂ ತಕಿತ ದಿಂ
ನೈಋತ್ಯಾಧಿಪ ನಿರ್ರುತಿ ನಮನ ನಿರ್ರುತಿ ನಮನ
ತೈ ತತ್ತಿನ ಕಥೇಂ ತತ್ತಿನ ಕತೈ ತತ್ತಿನ ಕಥೇಂ ತತ್ತಿನ ತೈ ತತ್ತಿನ ಕಥೇಂ ತತ್ತಿನ ಚಿತ್ತೋಂ ತಕಿತ ಧೀಂ ಕಥೀಂ ತಕಿತ ತಕಥೀಂ ತಥೀಂ
ಪಶ್ಚಿಮ ದಿಗ್ಬದಿ ವರುಣನೇ ವಂದನೆ ವರುಣನೇ ವಂದನೆ ವಾಯವ್ಯಾಧಿಪ ವಾಯುವೇ ವಂದನೆ ವಾಯುವೇ ವಂದನೆ ಉತ್ತರ ದಿಗ್ಪತಿ ಕುಬೇರ ನಮನ ಕುಬೇರ ನಮನ ಈಶಾನ್ಯಾಧಿಪ ಈಶಾನ ನಮೋ ಈಶಾನ್ಯಾಧಿಪ ಈಶಾನ ನಮೋ
ತದ್ದಿನ ತೈದ ತಾದೇಂ ತತ್ತದೇಂ ತೈದೇಂ ತಾಗಡದ್ಗ ತಾಗಡ ತದ್ದಿನ ತಾದೇಂ ತತ್ತದೇಂ ತೈದೇಂ ತಾಗಡದ್ಗ ತಾಗಡ ತದ್ದಿನ ತಾದೇಂ ತತ್ತದೇಂ ತೈದೇಂ ತಾಗಡದ್ಗ ತಾಗಡ ತದ್ದಿನ ತಾದೇಂ ತತ್ತದೇಂ ತೈದೇಂ
ಶಾಖೋಪಶೋಭಿತಂ ವೇದ ಶಾಖೋಪಶೋಭಿತಂ ಕಲಾಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಸುಮಾಕೀರ್ಣಂ ಕಲಾಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಸುಮಾಕೀರ್ಣಂ ಕಲಾಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಸುಮಾಕೀರ್ಣಂ ಕಲಾಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಸುಮಾಕೀರ್ಣ
ತಕ ತಕಿತ ತಕ ತಕಿತ ತಕ ತಕಿತ ಧಿತ್ತಾಂ ತಕ ತಕಿತ ತಕ ತಕಿತ ತಕ ತಕಿತ ಧಿತ್ತಾಂ
ಕಲಾಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಸುಮಾಕೀರ್ಣ ರಸಿಕಾಳಿ ಸಮಾಕುಲೋ ಕಲಾಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಸುಮಾಕೀರ್ಣ ರಸಿಕಾಳಿ ಸಮಾಕುಲಂ ಆರ
Thank you.
ಹರಿನಾರಾಯಣ ಗೋವಿಂದ ತಿನ್ನತ ತಯತ ತಾದೀಂ ತದಿನ ತಾದೀಂ ತದಿನ ತಾದೀಂ ತದೇಂ ತಾದೀಂ 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 ದಿಂದ ತಯ ಹರಿನಾರಾಯಣ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಅಚ್ಯುತನಂತ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಆಪದ್ ಬಾಂಧವ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಅನಾಥ ರಕ್ಷಕ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಮತ್ಸ್ಯವತಾರ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಮತ್ಸ್ಯವತಾರ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಕೂರ್ಮ ಸ್ವರೂಪ ಗೋವಿಂದ Thank you.
Yakshagana's Purvaranga has many more beautiful aspects, and all of them find their relevance in the Natyashastric tradition of Bharata. In Bharata's Natyashastra, we do have the Dikpalaka Vandana, and then the various stutis of the avataras or incarnations of Mahavishnu and Shiva as well. Along with that, we have one element called Asarita, and the same thing is seen in Yakshagana as Pitika's Trivesha Kunita. It means two beautiful women characters, they come and dance on the stage. But here, as it is being Ekavikti Yakshagana, the solo performance, one character appears and it invites the other character, its friend, for a beautiful presentation. And this is based on the well-known song, Chandabhama, O Chandabhama. a beautiful lady comes on the stage, and with all the beautiful gyrations of the body, articulations of the limbs, and of course rich of sattvika, replete with the emotional content, invites her friend to participate in the dance. You are a moon-faced beautiful damsel, why can't you participate? Don't be annoyed and don't be hesitant. Be confident of yourself. Come to the dais and dance with me. We shall entertain the audience. We shall really have a treat for the connoisseurs. Now we have Chandabhama.
Chandabhama, 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 Chandabhama. Tadim Targeta Dagadim, 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 Tadim Targeta Dagadim. Tadim Targeta Dagadim, Tadim Targeta Dagadim, Tadim Targeta Dagadim, Tadim Targeta Dagadim. Chandabhama, wo Chandabhama, 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 wo Chandabhama, 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 wo Chandabhama. Chandabhama, 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 Chandabhama. Chandabhama, Chandir Vadane Kile Chandabhama, Chandabhama,
Tinna dem ta dinna
Pitika's Trivesha has several beautiful verses, and all these are called Tundu Padagalu, stray verses in the tradition of Yakshagana. And hence we have one more beautiful song based on the pangs of separations of a gopi, Ranganyatake Baranu. An unknown gopi who is highly devoted to Krishna, a cowherd's woman, is longing for the invocation of Krishna. She is waiting for the arrival of Krishna. And how come he has not come, in spite of her beauties, in spite of her devotion, and since months he has not turned his face to this side? Why? What has happened? So she is ready to send a messenger to him, and she again verifies whether I am right or wrong, whether I am really devoted or not. And even she is going to bribe the messenger with rich gifts as well. Please go to Krishna, invite him, let him come here, I shall submit myself. And this is a very emotional and moving situation, and one can unfailingly notice the rich and variegated sattvika bhavas well knit with the varieties of angika.
के बारने रंग यात के बारने रंग न्यात के बारने बारने रंगा रंगा रंग barane 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 ba a ba के बारने रंग न्यात के बारने रंग न्यात के बारने रंग ವಿಷಮಾಯಿತು ರಂಗ 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 ಭೋಜನ ವಿಷವಾಯಿತು ಭೋಜನ ವಿಷವಾಯಿತು 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 ರಂಗ
I'm not afraid.
ಜ್ಞಾತಕ್ಕೆ ಬರನೆ ರಂಗ ಜ್ಞಾತಕ್ಕೆ ಬರನೆ ರಂಗ ಜ್ಞಾತಕ್ಕೆ ಬರನೆ ರಂಗ ಜ್ಞಾತಕ್ಕೆ ಬರನೆ ರಂಗ ಜ್ಞಾತಕ್ಕೆ ಬರನೆ ಜ್ಞಾತಕ್ಕೆ ಬಾರನೆ ಬಾರ ರಂಗ ರಂಗ ಜ್ಞಾತಕ್ಕೆ ಬಾರನೆ
ನೌ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ವಾಚ್ಡ್ ಎ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಯಕ್ಷದರ್ಪಣ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿ ಟ್ರೂ ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಯಕ್ಷಗಾನ and also theatrical tradition in general, the rasikas in particular will be noticing the variety of angika and satvika merging together. No aspect of abhinaya is astray and nothing is standing out separately. Everything is harmonizing and this synthesis is very important. In the dikpalaka stutis we have noticed the 8 different talas and 8 different ragas and the special movements for each and every direction and also the preceding deity of the direction and also in the case of Samudra Vasane Devi propitiating the Mother Earth we have noticed how beautifully the goddess Lakshmi is also presented along with Narayana and then we have the aspects of Dashavatara where the detailed elaboration of Vamana Avatara we can as well notice and God Vamana becoming Trivikrama the very incarnation of Mahavishnu. He is feeling for his act and he is feeling for the plights of Bali as well and he is shedding tears for the derailment of Bali and this is a very very moving situation and then in the two other pieces Chandabhama and Ranganathika Bharano one would have noticed varieties of charis and drithahastas all are brought forward from the repertoire of Natyashastra and in the Ranganathika Bharano for the one Mohana Raga and the Ashtatala, we have a world of movement and world of emotion. The Sattvika Bhava soaring to great heights can be unfailingly seen here. And this is the hallmark of Indian tradition and this is the tradition of Yakshagana as well.